captain, a flying eagle, and a silvery pike, a bunny, a beaver, a crazy elephant. La 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 la. There was a an orangutan, a flying eagle, and a silvery pike, a bunny, a beaver, a crazy elephant. La 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 la. There was a
orangutan,
a flying eagle, and a silvery pike, a bunny, a beaver, a crazy elephant. La 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 la. There was a crocodile, an orangutan, there was and a silvery pike, a bunny, a beaver, a crazy elephant. La 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 la. There was a a bunny, a beaver, a crazy elephant. La 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 la. There was a
orangutan,
a beaver, a crazy elephant. La 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 la. There was a a crazy elephant. La 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 la. Okay, that's it.
Thank you. Yes, the topic is actually about animals, and that is good for motivation as well as like to wrap up things. That will lead to students to promote their retention and as well as physical motor skills.
So in terms of language, do you need to like say elephant when you stop singing?
That's actually for the individual part. Yes, wherein.